In this series, we're going to use Final Cut Pro. Once you've locked down your scene or film, export the project into a shareable video. Go to the top right corner of Final Cut and select the export icon. For this example, in the dropdown, I'm going to choose Apple Devices 720p. Since I'm exporting for captioning purposes, I'm going into settings and choosing H.264 faster encode and changing the resolution size. Then click next. Choose what you want to name your file and where you want to store it on your hard drive. Then select save. Rev is a great platform to get your caption files. With a 24-hour turnaround time, you get synced caption files that are ready to go. You can further customize the look of your captions or choose to burn your captions into your video by importing the caption file back into Final Cut Pro. To get captions for your project, go to rev.com and select the captioning service. You can either upload your video, share a Dropbox link or a YouTube link, and select your order type and press submit. Once the video is captioned, a link to the Rev Caption Editor is sent to you. Here you can edit, add, merge, delete, and move your captions. Any changes you make in the Rev Caption Editor will be automatically saved there. Now that you have your captions, you can download the caption file by pressing the download button in the top right corner. Rev offers a variety of caption formats, from subrip, to sonorous, to matte caption, to time text. Select the caption format that best fits your needs, or you can select multiple formats. Then press download. For this example, we're going to use the .srt or subrip format. Once you've downloaded the caption file, it is ready to upload to sites like YouTube. Or if you want to change the feel and look of your captions, you can import them into Final Cut Pro. In the next video, we're going to talk in detail about importing your caption files back into Final Cut Pro.